I understand, sir, I do. I would have, sir, if I could. You know me, sir. Yes, sir, I've been taking medicine, so I think I should be there on Monday. Yes, sir. No, sir, what are you saying, sir? Sunday is not a problem. Like, you know, it's not about Sunday, sir. In fact, I hate, you know, staying at home on Sundays. It's just that I've been down, like I'm been under the weather, so. Otherwise. हाँ विकी, मेडिसिन्स ले ली भाई।
बे कौन है अंदर? जल्दी आ जा यार।
सर।
जल्दी कर यार।
हे सर, आई थिंक आई विल टेक रेस्ट नाउ, सो या ओके। या थैंक यू सर, यू आल्सो टेक केयर। या हैव अ गुड डे सर।
जल्दी कर यार। अंडे डाल रहा था अंदर।
Bro, have you ever had to justify not coming to office on Sunday?
No.
No. पर तू नहीं समझेगा। जा हल्का हो। Cheers, bro.
We totally understand your situation, Shruti, but it won't be possible.
Try तो करो।
नहीं हो पाएगा Shruti, हम कैसे deliver करेंगे आपके dress half an hour में, वो भी Bombay के traffic में।
Please, please, please. My boyfriend just made the plan and hinted at a surprise. I have a feeling Rohan will propose me tonight. And I want to look my best for that special moment, yaar.
Oh, that's really sweet. But you know, it's quite last minute. I wish your boyfriend hadn't waited till like 8 p.m. to ask you out. But you know, we can still try and send you the dress by 9:30.
9:30? No, bahut late ho jayega.
Shruti, ours is a designer clothes renting shop. And we don't even have branches.
Okay then, send it
over. Okay, confirming your order. This is Rhea from Style Me, your style partner. Your order is on its way. Thank you for calling. Kriti! Just send the boy with order number 133. Has to reach Santa Cruz by 9:30 p.m. Bhushan ji, idhar aaiye. Ye Kriti ke paas leke jaiye. Bole bahut urgent hai. Samajh ke kya rakha hai? Ek to designer dress chahiye on rent to make an impression. Upar se kanjoosi pe bhi no compromise. And you have margins it seems. Arey madam, jara startup run karke dekhi. Nani ne yaad hai jab mera naam badal dena. 20 minute to arguing haggling mein waste kar diye. Upar se delivery ka same time. हाँ बिना मैं तो पिज्जा भी डिलीवर हो जाता है, तो पिज्जा पहन के चली जाना। हे बेबी, ईट मी, सी एम सो चीज़ी, ट्राई मी विद ऑरिगैनो। बॉयफ्रेंड तेरी तो लग गई आज मेरी रेंटल ड्रेस में, तुझे इंप्रेस करेगी। कल से घुमाते घुमाते तू कंगाल हो जाएगा। हाँ विनाश करे विपरीत बुद्धि।
हाय,
I have this bad habit of mumbling to myself.
Yeah, I guess it's not the best time to interrupt you.
So, how can I help you?
अबे संडे को आने का भी एक्सप्लेनेशन दो। मैं मारूंगा सारे को विजन पकड़
का। भाई कुत्तों का ना कोई संडे नहीं होता।
तूने बहाना क्या मारा?
बहाना क्या वही बोला तबीयत ठीक नहीं है, अंडे तो बेहतर हूँ।
थैंक यू दवेदर।
अभी क्या संडे को ऑफिस जाऊंगा क्या? खांसने लग गया उसके सामने, साले को समझ आ रहा है।
हां अंडे तो बेहतर बताओ, तबीयत ठीक नहीं है तेरी और साले यहां पे बैठ के चिल बियर पी रहा है।
अभी ये तो डॉक्टर ने प्रिस्क्राइब किया यार।
अच्छा
उसने खुद का हॉप्स और बार्ले का मिश्रण बना के रात को 3-4 बार कर रहा है।
Free ultras.
Sir, what if we lose?
Leave it.
You won't get anything if you lose, sir.
तो सही है फिर.
But besides that, you also stand a chance to win a lot more, including a premium access to the Ultra Indian Derby.
Beer free है ना? दारू free है ना?
दारू free.
Ultra free.
As long as we're winning, like we're it's free, we're cool. हाँ हाँ anything for Ultra यार.
So pick a number from 1 to 10.
I'll pick
4.
Why 4?
Let him think.
Ultra.
ये लगा रहा है.
UL T यार कितने हैं? 4.
5.
We'll go for it.
Okay, thank you so much for participating, sir. Till then, you guys can cheer for him. We are just starting the race.
Make some noise, guys.
Your friend ko support kare, wahi asli friend hai.
Yaar,
cheers.
Yes.
5.
I had booked a dress with you guys for the derby tomorrow, and you had it delivered this afternoon. Unfortunately, something has come up and I won't be able to go tomorrow. So, I'm feeling really bad, but I will have to return this dress. Do that myself.
It's all right. Completely fine. No issues.
I'm really sorry. Like, I'm. You know what? Why don't you go to the derby tomorrow?
Me?
Yes. You've had a bad Saturday. Why not go make a good Sunday? And the exciting part about it is that the guy who wins the other half ticket, you go with him.
That's great. My Sunday's sorted then.
Yes, absolutely.
Thank you so much. Definitely go. Thanks.
And really sorry for the dress.
And I'm sorry for all of this.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
What do you mean by that?
You will have to attend with the lady with the other half ticket.
Lady? You lucky mascot, huh?
Lady, I'm going to go to here. Lady, which lady?
I don't have any idea about it, sir. The event guys will coordinate with you. You just have to be ready by 12 in the noon. Our team will pick you up. Till then, have a good night. Oh. Have fun.
Bye, sir. Kaash, maine lagaya hota.
Haath mein ticket, table pe beer, muh pe doubt.
अरे वो कल 12 बजे बोल रहा है यार, अभी मैं सोने वाला था, अभी मैं घोड़ों की रेस देखने जाऊंगा क्या?
दिखा, 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 दिखा।
यार अगले संडे सो जाना
यार, ये तो बहुत बढ़िया है यार. At least it is better than waking in the afternoon, okay?
That too alone.
Go, it will help you to grow up and be a man.
Bro, think about the people there.
ड्रेसिंग
की बात आती है ना, आई हेल्प यू आउट
भाई. फर्स्ट ड्रेस्ट अवार्ड मिला था तुझे फेयरवेल पे, याद है ना? जूनियर्स ने दिया था. I'll help you out.
भाई सेलिब्रेट,
पता नहीं
सेलिब्रेट. चलो चलो चलो,
just go with the flow, do it,
come on.
Cheers.
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 Well, that was some Saturday. Shut us down and it's us time finally. Here we go.
Cheers.
Cheers. We'll help you out. Just cool down.
पता नहीं यार
क्या बोल रही है दिखा.
Going with a stranger on a Sunday.
Well, of course, you should go. सोच तो ऐसे नहीं जैसे बस major plans निकलते रहे. Grocery shopping के अलावा और कौन-कौन से exciting plans हैं? मेरी बात मान. Just go. Have some good time. Well, in fact, I have a perfect dress for you.
क्या कृति?
Wake up, you have to leave.
Yeah, it's just 10:30.
Yeah.
What are you doing up so early?
It's not early, it's too late.
Okay, I'll call you back in 15, yeah?
Okay, but if you don't, I'll come there and.
यार मुझे ना बड़ी बचपन वाली फीलिंग आ रही है. पापा बोर्डिंग स्कूल में छोड़ के चले जाते थे, मैं रोता रहता था. What if she doesn't show?
What if she shows up and she's fucking ugly?
What if I come there and kick your ass?
What if she shows up and she's hot, like, prompted up? What if she's a mean girl and she treats you like a helper?
No, what if
you know what? That'll work out for you. Because you fall for girls who treat you badly.
Okay, thode aur what if?
I can't believe you came all the way to bully me into a blind date. You're a paranoid idiot. I am getting ready.
I know you are. I also know that you'll be making plans in your head to ditch this plan while putting that mascara.
I'm not putting mascara.
Yeah, right. And use the perfume which I had given you.
Okay, what next?
What next? What if she's dropped that gorgeous hair and charming?
Chubai, I'm never out of the league for anybody.
I was not prepared.
अरे हाँ भैया, डिलीवर की थी ना ड्रेस, तो चेक भी करवाया होगा. अब वापस करते समय ये सब नाटक. अरे आप didn't she say that it was torn before? नहीं भैया, हम हर ड्रेस इंस्पेक्ट करके भेजते हैं, आपको तो पता है पहली बार थोड़ी डिलीवर कर रहे हो आप। हाय।
हाय माया।
हाँ, आई एम ऑन माय वे। हाँ यार, हाउ कैन शी डू दिस? तुम बात करो ना उससे। I'm really sorry. They should just ban mobile phones. But what to do? It's an accessory evil.
Oh no no, it's fine. I understand. No problem. First time to the Derby?
Yeah, and I'm really excited to see all the fashion on display over there, and share the airspace with the who's who of Bollywood.
Oh yeah, man. I'm also quite excited. You know, these the first times are always special because you don't have a lot of expectations and. Don't really know what's in store, so I just hope it's worth coming out on Sunday.
And what important work would you be doing on a Sunday?
Sleep. I mean, you know, while your roommates sleep, there's so much constructive work that you can pull off on a Sunday.
Like?
Like you only get a Sunday to stock up for the week.
Oh yes. Yeah. True.
And you need to pay your utility bills. So.
Yeah.
So I think there's भैया थोड़ा ये एसी बढ़ा देंगे क्या? थोड़ा गर्मी ज़्यादा हो रहा है. It's really hot, no? It's a hot day.
Yeah.
It's quite hot. थोड़ा ये FM थोड़ा गाना चला दीजिए. गाना बजता है आपका? हाँ थोड़ा. अच्छा रंगा सिंह such a nice answer, man. Lovely. एक्चुअली अभी बंद कर दीजिए, एफएम बंद कर दीजिए.
ओह माय गॉड, वी आर हियर टू द अल्ट्रा इंडियन डब.
Just a colleague, some office work.
Yeah, Kriti. Yes, we are at the Derby. It's good. We're having fun. Okay, bye. Why don't you answering that question again?
Yeah, update on the blind.
Cheers to nosy friends.
पता है अभी हम what if scenarios discuss कर रहे थे, उसमें what if she's too ugly, मतलब what if she's too pretty, what if she's hot and dumb, so but ये वाला हमने discuss किया ही नहीं.
ये वाला मतलब
what if she's confusing, you know, is she a snob or just an outspoken, or if she's a bully or you know maybe just too caring.
मेरे व्हाट इफ सिनेरियोस में बस एक ही क्वेश्चन होता है हमेशा
हमेशा काफी ब्लाइंडेड पे जाती. अरे
व्हाट इफ ही डजंट गो विद द फ्लो,
व्हाट इफ ही डस
घोड़े दौड़ रहे
दौड़ तो.
I never knew yeah, Derby would be so much fun.
Actually, it's fun when you have good company.
Okay, miss, good company. I had fun because of you. Happy?
Thank you.
Also, do you want to bet on a horse?
Amiro?
Bahut. I mean, pata kiya yaar, 10-10 rupees betting hoti hai. बता
ठीक है
हाँ देन पिक अ नंबर
नंबर फाइव
फाइव ओके ओके करते हैं This calls for a celebration, yeah. I think I should get more beers. You want to drink?
Actually, I have to go right now.
Just one more beer, yaar. Ek ek peete na aur kaam. Where do you have to go?
At a pub, as in at a friend's party.
Oh, they also will drink. We can have one more. I thought you were staying longer. One more.
Okay.
Cool. You won't go, right?
Yeah.
Leke aata main. Okay. Dekha, kya bol raha tha main? I'm never out of the league. मैं नाम तो पूछा ही नहीं यार
क्या नाम नहीं पता सीरियसली
अबे हंस क्या रहे साले अभी बहुत टाइम है तुझे पूछ लूंगा हां ठीक है चल फोन रख
सही है बेटा सही है
दो बीयर देना यार
हे अमा यार
व्हाट द फक एग्जैक्टली आयन व्हाट द फक आर यू डूइंग हियर यू आर नॉट वेल ना Sir, I'm still not well actually. I'm still not well, Chief.
That's exactly what I'm asking you. What are you doing here on a sick day?
So, wo ma'am. So, wo meeting tha, sir.
Ah, meeting thi subah, lekin you were running high temperature. You couldn't come. I know all that.
No, sir. I'm saying I had a meeting here, sir. So, yeah, and it just came up suddenly. So,
meeting at the Derby?
Yes, sir. It just came up suddenly.
So. Must be very important.
Yeah, so it was actually जो ये जो client है, we've been trying to chase her for very long. So and you know अभी क्या हुआ कि उनका सामने से phone आया तो I just couldn't मतलब I just felt you know that maybe I shouldn't miss this opportunity and then तो तभी and then she was traveling abroad tomorrow.
Oh she?
Yes sir.
Who is this client?
So she's so this is the you know this, this she's the creative director of this this there's a media firm RTW so yeah and she just not approached me
RTW
so OC ka hai so and she doesn't talk to a lot of people she is very
unapproachable
yes sir
oh you're not joking
no of course not sir
how did the meeting
so it's going pretty well it's like we're still in the meeting and
you know what I was thinking, that since I'm here now, I could meet the client. It's an important client.
But I don't think so.
Come on. No, absolutely fine. Iron, let's not waste time. Let's go and meet her. Come on.
But if you're with your family and...
No. We must meet her. She's important. Come on.
So, but I can...
Oh, it's absolutely fine. Come on. Really.
Where's the client, Aya?
She was here when I left. I don't know where did she go. I just went to buy beers and she's...
What? You went to buy beer in the middle of a meeting with an important client? Oh, I can't believe this, Aya.
So maybe she...
I am done with your excuses, Aya.
कहाँ चले गए थे?
मैं चला गया था, मैं बियर लेने गया था, तुम वहाँ से गायब हो गई।
मैं गायब हो गई थी।
अरे सही हो, मैं तो बियर लेने गया था, मैं वापस आया तो तुम थी नहीं वहाँ पे।
मैं बार पे गई थी, तुम नहीं थे।
अरे मैं सब चार बियर लेके, मेरा बॉस आ गया था वहाँ पे।
झूठ मत बोल।
अरे तो 10 मिनट एक्स्ट्रा नहीं रुक सकते?
हे रिया शर्मा,
आयन बत्रा। I was asking your name, but then you were like talking to me.